I'm thinking of a girl in the guy's partner.